Ryan Kent actually played well against Tranmere.
Ryan Kent, 20 years of age.
One situation I saw out in his career, he's got to score a Premier League away goal. And some sweet play by Palace in the end has only led to a Liverpool counter-attack.
He's added to the squad.
It's a good run by Kent.
International. And Kent to take Liverpool's fourth penalty. And take it very coolly indeed. Tucked it away nicely. Great experience and a great opportunity. Here's Kent. Turned away by Salak here, who will be a useful addition to Liverpool's. Firmino trying to get involved. Trying to get extra time over the final scoreline. Good ball by Gruic out to Kent, took it down really well. Lovely feet from Ryan Kent, pulls it back. Gruic! Lovely play there. Step over by Munich fans. Want there to be any more in terms of stoppage time. Here's Ryan Kent. Still going.
Goal won back by Ryan Kent. On the run.
Com perigo, a bola já para Kent, o cruzamento. Cruzamento a sair, com perigo, remata a defesa, a recarga e o golo para Markovic. Udban, Ryan Kent, tem a força em sucesso. Kent, Hughes, bem a chegar Ryan Kent a roubar a bola do adversário, bola para Stewart. Ryan Kent, a libertar. Poderiam ter feito mais alguns gols, mas agora diria que há aqueles jogadores preocupados mais nas jogadas individuais. Das contratações para esta temporada, Ryan Kent.